Thank you. There can be no doubt about it. The bishop and his foul rituals are the source of this evil scourge. When he proclaimed himself the anti-pope, he not only committed sacrilege, but also gained unholy power that allowed him to unleash the infernal hordes upon this land. But it was only possible because of me. It was I who found the manuscript with forbidden knowledge and gave it to him. Oh, I should have kept it hidden. As soon as I showed it to him, I saw his spirit crumbling as he struggled with dark temptations. But I did nothing, so I too must carry the weight of his sins. There, I've finally said it. What I lack in courage, I try to make up for with prayer. That's why I believe you are our champion, and I must help you. Each day I conquer my fear and remain here. It is my penance.
The healer is the most cowardly person I have ever met. Nowadays, we're all frightened. But I swear a loud barking dog would give that man a heart attack. But you know what? I respect him more because he stayed. That must have been very difficult for him. Makes me think he must have other reasons to be here. Sometimes I get the feeling he feels guilty about something he had done and decided to stay to make amends. I also noticed how he changed after the bishop vanished. And folks started talking about strange rituals happening in the cathedral. Of course, he wouldn't tell me anything. Maybe you'll have more luck talking to him.
Stay and listen for a while.
See, your future is very grim.
Deception. Let's be cautious.
Hmm.
Friend.
Right. Oh.
I like that.
You, my friend.
Oh, I can see your future is very grim. See, your future is very grim. See, your future is very grim.
No amount of cardio can prepare you for the number of stairs under the cathedral. For those monks, every day had to be a leg day.
Let's go. Nice.
Missed me already?
Never mix mana potions with painkillers.
Stay and listen for a while.
I see dead people. No, literally, there's a... Returning customer! They always come back. Your future is very grim.
Thank you.
Though I can see your future is very grim.
Ah, returning customer.
They always come back.
Stay and listen for a while.
See, your future is very grim.